on the front frame, it's this metal button here on the back side of the front frame. Press in and the wheels will pop off as well.